So yes, you are using your memory cards wrong. Hey, what's up guys, Manchu here back with another video, and in this video, let me show you how to use memory card correctly and how to choose them correctly. So let's start. So you have seen several kinds of memory cards in the market. You just see the card storage 8 GB or 16 GB or 32 GB and you buy it. That is a very wrong way to buy a memory card. So how to choose a perfect memory card? Well, to perfectly select a memory card, see the storage. Along with the storage, just see this number in the circle. Sometimes it is inside a U and sometimes it is in a circle. So this is known as the class. In the past it has 2 rating or 4 rating, but I would recommend you to use a minimum class 10 memory card. So just see the number inside the circle. So what does this class 10, class 6, class 4 mean? Well, this is the read and write speed. Higher the read and write speed, more fluid your phone or camera will work. For example, you have bought a class 4 memory card. Well, it will give 4 Mbps read and write speed to your phone, and your phone will eventually get lags, and then you will curse the phone manufacturer. That's the main reason flagship phones doesn't come with a memory card slot. So yes, do select at least 10 Mbps card. In the camera memory cards also, do select a higher speed memory card. So this is a tip of selection of memory cards. Now, how to use it? Well, personally, I don't use memory cards in my phone because it will eventually slow down your phone, and I would like my phone much faster than having more storage. But if you want to use a memory card in your phone, then use it for storing your data of your application. Use Google Photos for your photos, don't store them in your memory cards. So whenever you send or receive photo, it will affect your processing speed because the inbuilt memories are much faster than the memory card. One more thing, don't install any APKs on your memory card because it is very slow. One more thing, your games will load slow. So don't install any APKs or games onto your memory card. The lags and all of that are not bearable on this. Thank you so much for watching. If you like the video, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to CreatorShed if you haven't. And do follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. All the links will be in the description below. So see you in my next video. Till then, this is Himanshu signing out.